recording of the album Hard Road took about 12 months of us doing it solidly. Shortly before we began recording it, we'd all quit our day jobs. So I guess it's the first time that we ever actually recorded an album as a 9-to-5 and were, in that respect, professional musicians. Yeah! Yeah!
I got an idea.
Yes.
Here we go.
Look for some language of relaxation.
Relax your mind. Relax your mind. You know what I mean? So it's in between.
Duck arm.
Fuck, man, I feel like I should be performing or doing something, eh?
No, just be yourself, man.
I'll be myself.
Yeah, nah, my actually.
But we got all of our favourite MCs from Australia over to Adelaide to record this big posse track.
This is Graham Lowndes' record, Survival's a Song. He's an Australian artist.
I never wanted to be first on this track, but no one wanted to record first. And it's kind of like, you know, if you get up and dance, then everyone will dance.
Hilltop, that's where the blood runs thick. It's where kings buried their loved ones sick. Kids got the crop with the slug gun from rips. Move like Chappelle and the truck runs so quick. There's kids in the park waiting. These are my boys and targets for Mark Latham.
You're now tuned into the most professional day ever. Mr. Charles, never really called me. Fuck Chappelle Corby, I run amok. Snatch the rum and get drunk like Clapton's son.
I think that may be it.
I was also going to open my verse with it's the return of the motherfucking motherfucker.
South of the country, west of the city, chip into that kitty if we're going to be drinking until the skank pretty. Willie attacker, but the back every app. Blah, 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 check the back.
How you like that?
Clapton's son, south of the country, west of the city, chip into that kitty if we're going to be drinking until the skank pretty. Attack when he snaps at the track like bring it back, hearing rap is a down four chords.
We flew them down one by one and recorded their little 8-bar verses. Most of them stood a couple of days, which was kind of pointless seeing it only took 10 minutes to record their verse.
Hey, the saga began. RPM drama again. My lung burnt, dangerous carcinogen. Starving like Stalin in Parliament in Prague again. Camouflage targeting.
Give me shit for my name, but I don't give a shit about your shit for brains. Been a long while, so I know the game. It's more about music than your clothing range.
We're here to overtake, setting the standard. Obese crew with a devilish family. Stand on stage, accepting a Grammy for the most incredible rapping since edible panties.
Unforgettable pansies in a flickering fit. Knickers in a twist, in a spiral of shit. Undeniable gift with decipherable spits.
Mixing this track was a nightmare. I think there's 13 MCs on there. So anyone out there that suffers from just a decaphobia, you're not gonna be feeling blue.